on car insurance.
Action News, Delaware Valley's leading news program, with Keith Russell, meteorologist Adam Joseph, and Rob Jennings.
As the sun went down on the Jersey Shore tonight, we said goodbye to mild weather, at least for the next couple of days. Tomorrow will hit 90 degrees, and it's going to be even hotter on Tuesday. Get ready to sweat, especially after last week when we barely got above 70 degrees and some of you needed a sweater. Sunday night, Rob's off. I'm Lisa-Thomas Laury.